will never stop smoking dope. Gives me fucking hope.